Hi all, welcome back to my channel. Today I bought one product. Actually, I've ordered it 2 or 3 days back and I got it today. I have been seeing this advertisement of Foreo Luna since months online and I have tried to get hold of it, but I could not get hold of it because of some custom issues and I have lost my 1000 rupees over it. So I did not want to buy it again and, you know, put my 15,000 rupees on hold for that particular product. So I tried that, I tried to find something similar to it online in India only. So I've ordered this particular product named this is of Bronson Professional and it is something similar to that. I got it from Nykaa in this kind of box and it does not have a separate manual in it. So I'll just tell you basic things which I came to know after reading about it online. So it comes into this kind of box. And it has one USB cable in it. I don't know what to call it. The jack is like that. You have to put it in this like that for charging. You can use it with any adapter which you have for your mobile phone and you can charge it. Now what happens when you charge it, this particular area will blink blue. And you'll understand that this device is charging. And once the blinking stops, it means your device has been charged. So we'll read what is written on this. It's for cleansing and they says that it is 100% waterproof and it has 3-zone brushes. Basically, I'll tell you later about it. Now it has how to use it. You need to use it twice daily for deep yet gentle facial cleaning and it removes 99.5% of your dirt and sebum and all your makeup residue. For skin that looks clearer, healthier and more radiant. Only this much is written about it. And it has soft silicone brushes. Yeah, this is really very soft. It's very nice. And I think it will work charm on my face. And no replacement is needed since it is of silicone. It is also hygienic and it's very clean. And it's written that you have to charge once every 5 months. I don't know how much do we have to charge. Okay, and as per my knowledge, we need to use it for 2 minutes or 1 minute, not more than that. So, I think, okay, I'll tell you about these brushes. This is very fine, okay, and this is kind of coarse. And there's one more point, this one. This is different. This is even like coarse than this and somewhat similar, coarser than this also. So, I think this is all different for, you know, your oily skin or combination skin or something like that. So I think we'll use it and we'll see. I have charged it already and it took me around half an hour to charge it completely. I don't know how much I can use it of this. So I have this one face wash. I'll use it on this and let's see how it work on my face. I'll use it this side. Okay, and there's this button I'll press. Okay, there's plus and minus to increase the vibrations or to decrease the vibration. I'll see how it goes on my face. Yeah, it's nice. I mean, I can feel it and I really like this vibrations and motions on my face. Okay, and now I get it why this portion is there to clean near the nose areas. I'll do it for 2 minutes. So I have massaged for almost 2 minutes. Now I'll wash my face and will let you know how I feel it. So this is just one time use and I'll say that I really like the, you know, feeling on my face. I like this thing. Few things I want to share, that one, number one, that it does not make the foam how we make it by our hands, and number two, it was not that easy to clean it. I think I need to keep it in the tap directly, but it's overall nice. I like this product. I'll share the review after 1 month again. Till then, bye bye. Thank you. Do not forget to like and subscribe.